I'm Christina Gatti, and coming up tonight on Maryland Newsline, breaking news from Capitol Hill as the Senate approves a compromise that will open the government through the end of the year. It is still unclear if the House will approve this measure, but we'll have the latest coming up at 6:30. Also coming up...
Shooting ranges aren't new, but this one is one of a kind. I'm Josh Birch, and I'll have the story coming up tonight on Maryland Newsline.
Check your local listings. I'm Christina Gatti. We'll see you tonight.